So I'm scrolling through Facebook Marketplace and I see this white mesh purse and I think, Whiting and Davis? There's no way this generic purse is Whiting and Davis. That is just a generic Made in Taiwan purse. So I'm scrolling further and they show it, the Whiting and Davis tag. So I go and look at my white mesh purse that looks very similar. And what do you know? It has a Whiting and Davis tag.